Now, sources are telling my colleague Kevin Lissack that in part the reason the president made this trip outside the gates of the White House, a really rare trip where you do not often